Yesterday was just perfect. We had the top and the doors off the Jeep.
The Jeep basically did everything the extreme trails at Camp Coffs stopped.
Just to get out in the hills and see the countryside.
It's just an energy that I've lived and I've felt.
People, culture, hardcore off-roading, I'm in.